Now, sa next problem naman tayo. Move ko lang yan, ha. Yan. So, this is a trust problem. And then, fortunately, meron tayong option to apply the method of sections for both of the problems. Yan. So, yung ituturo ko na lang is yung pinaka-efficient na methods. Kasi pwede mo naman tong i-method of joints. But again, ako, hate ko yung method of joints kasi medyo mahaba yung solution. As much as possible, dapat always try to check if you can make a cut para ma-apply mo yung method of sections. Kasi mas maganda siya. This is using Microsoft OneNote. Yan. So, meron tayong triangles. Essentially, equal lang yung triangles na yan. Ito, saka ito. Yan. So, this is perpendicular. Ito rin. Yan. So, if 12 yung hypotenuse, then this distance is, 12 cosine 60. But, hindi natin yan kailangan. Yung kailangan natin is itong distance na to. For a while, ah. Yan, ito yung kailangan natin. Ito kasi yung mag-i-establish ng moment arm natin. Saka ito rin. Yan. Now, if this is 12, diba, what will happen is 12 yan, so 12 cosine 60, ito yan yung adjacent side sa angle na to. So this is 12 cosine 60. Now, ano yung 12 cosine 60? This is 6. Yan, so papalitan na lang natin ng 6. So, if this is 6, 6 din to. Yan. Equilateral triangle kasi to. Diba? 60, 60. So, this is also 60 din. Yan. So, 6 yan. And then, diba? This is... lagay na lang natin yung angles natin. This is also 60 degrees. Ito naman, 30. So, yung distance pala na to, that horizontal distance is 6 cosine 30. Yan. So, what we can do first is we can solve the reaction at D. Ano ba yung kailangan dito? Force of member AD. AD and ano yung kailangan? Ito yung AD. And if I would consider the top side, 750 times, wait lang, para magamitan natin ng method of sections to avoid solving any reactions. So what if I will make this cut? Yan, di ba pwede yan? So, lalabas yung internal forces. Let's just consider the left side of the section. Upper part or lower part pala. So, essentially, kailangan natin yung reactions lang dito kasi sa top, hinge kasi yan, dalawang reactions yung kailangan natin. So, ito na lang. Let's just solve dx. Yan. So, to solve dx, we can sum up moments about A. Yan. Again, meron yung reactions dyan. Merong AY saka AX. But inefficient na kasi yan kasi dalawang reactions. So we have dx minus, kasi it will cause a counterclockwise reaction, I mean rotation, about a, multiply natin by 12 feet. Yan. And then we have minus 750, ito, multiplied by, diba, yung buong distance yan, 12. So 12 cosine 60. Ah, I mean sine pala. Kasi opposite yung side na to. Opposite to 60. So 12 sine 60, yan yung moment arm. Yan. Again, 12 kasi 6 plus 6. And then minus 900, this force, multiplied by this distance, which is 6 cosine 30. Or pwede din 6 sine 60. Pwede din. Ibahin na lang natin. Gawin ko na lang cos 30. Or again, this is the same as 6 sine 60. Depende na yan sa'yo kung saan ka comfortable. So, set natin to 0. Minus minus dx multiplied by 12 minus 750 times 12 sine 60 and then minus 900 multiplied by 6 cos 30. So set to 0, we have 1039.23. Tama ba yung sign? Wait lang. Ah, okay. Sorry. This will cause a clockwise rotation pala. Kasi pag hawakan mo yan, ito yung rotation. Pag ganyan yung rotation. Clockwise pala. Sorry. Yan. So, 1039 pala. 0.23. So, nasolve na natin yung dx. We can now consider this cut. So, let's just consider yung nasa ilalim. Huwag yung nasa top kasi wala tayong ax saka ay. So, lalabas na yung internal forces. We have this force. Yan. Ito yung bc. Ito naman yung ano yan? AC. Tama ba? And then, ito, this is AD. So, ito yung kailangan natin. The force of member AD. So, ano yung common point ng dalawang forces na to? AC saka BC. Diba, these terms, these forces contain the letter C. Ito, merong C, meron din itong C. So, we can take moments about C para makuha natin yung AD. Yan. So, dito tayo mag-moment. So, summing up moments about C, we have itong 900, it will be excluded. So, ito na lang, dx multiplied by 6 cosine 60. So, 1039.23 and then multiplied by 6 cos 60. Yan, again, dx multiplied by this moment arm. And it will cause a clockwise rotation about C. And then, we have AD, yung force na yan, it will cause a counterclockwise rotation. So, minus AD multiplied by this distance. So, that's 6 and then cosine 30. Yan. So, set natin to 0. Ans na lang. times 6 cos 60 minus AD times 6 cos 30. So set to 0, this is 600 exactly. So AD equals 600. And then this is ano yan? Naka a positive, so tension. Yan. Now you can apply the method of joints to get the force in ito, yung BC. But again, medyo mahirap na or mataas na yung solution. So let's just find another cut to solve the force in that member. Now, so number 1 pala, sagot natin is 600 tension. Now, for member BC, we can make this cut. Now, remove ko na lang yan lahat. Yan. Again, you can just replay this kung gusto nyong i-review yung solution. So, for member BC, we can make this cut. Again, hindi pwedeng ganyan yung cut. Kasi, if ganyan yung cut, parang nag-joint ka lang. Nag-joint ka sa B. Hindi pwedeng yung cut mo will reveal a joint. So, that's a concept to remember. So, instead of making this cut pala, ano na lang, gawin na lang natin ganito. Parang, kakat ko yan, and then diba, once you cut from outside, dapat lalabas ka din after. So, ito, what if ito yung cut ko? Yan. Pwede yan. So, if this is my cut, lalabas na yung internal forces, so meron akong, sabihin natin, AC. Ito rin, AC rin yan. AC. And then, lalabas din yung internal force dito. Yan. Sabihin natin, BC. Yan, BC din yan. And then, dito rin. So, this is AB. Yan. So, diba, if ito yung cut ko, then I can consider the left side of the cut or the right side. Now, dito na lang ako sa left. Bakit? Para, pag nagkamali ako sa DX, hindi yan maka-affect sa solution ko. Kasi kung dito ka sa left side ng cut, what will only be included is itong 750 pound na force. So, I hope that's clear. So, yung tanong is, saan tayo magmo-moment? If dito tayo sa left side ng cut, then we can actually take moments about A. Dito. Yan. Bakit dyan? Yung AC kasi, line of action niya, tatama sa A kasi meron siyang letter A. Saka yung AB. Tatama din sa A. So we can take moments about A, and then to make the solution more efficient, we can apply the principle of transmissibility. Yung BC natin, di ba, line of action niya, we can extend that up to point D. So what if yung line of action niya, ilalagay ko na lang sa point D. Yan, so ito yung BC ko. Now, the purpose of this is to reduce a term sa equation natin. So, we can now sum up moments about A. Yan. So, we have this force, 750 pounds, multiplied by this distance, which is 12 sine 60. And then it will cause a counterclockwise rotation, so minus yan. 12 sine 60 And then, for a while lang, we also have BC, but yung vertical component niya tatama sa A. So, hindi na yan kasala. Yung kasala na lang is its horizontal component. So, if this is 60, di ba, with respect sa horizontal, this is 30 degrees. Mas gusto ko kasi gamitan na lang ng cosine. So, BC cosine 30, makukuha natin yung horizontal component, and then its moment arm going to A is 12. Yan. So, input natin, parang negative pa din kasi this is going to the right, so it will cause a counterclockwise rotation about A. So, minus BC cos 30 for the horizontal component, and then multiplied by a moment arm of 12. So, equal yan to 0. So, input natin, minus 750 times 12 sine 60 minus BC cos 30 multiplied by 12 equal yan to 0. So, BC pala is negative 750. This is pounds, and then in compression kasi negative yung lumabas. So, again, yung maganda sa solution na to is hindi mo na kailangan yung support reactions. So, what if sa exam, ito lang yung tanong, yung force of member BC, you can automatically apply the method of sections. Mas madali talaga. So, letter A pala. Yan. Basta mag-apply ka ng load of transmission, principle of transmissibility pala, or load transmission, you can eliminate some of the forces kasi tatama na siya sa isang point. And then usually pala, yung discussions natin, mga 8 p.m. Kasi nag-resume na kasi yung classes, hindi na ako makaka-live sa umaga. Sa gabi na lang. But this is not daily. Kasi minsan, medyo busy din. So, kung meron lang akong time, we will conduct live discussions. Positive yung dx. San ba? Baka late yung ano, medyo may delay. Pinalitan ko na yung dx. Naging positive na siya. Yan.